Hello everyone and welcome to another episode of Rossbit. Today we're going to continue our adventure in Guacamelee as we are trying to get through the Temple of War. Ooh, thought there was something here. Another health piece. And we have a... looks like a complicated puzzle coming here. A lot of jumping through breakable vines. Let me guess that. Okay, so I got jump through the air, change which dimension I'm in, hit to that platform, and so on and so forth. Okay, so. Okay, that wasn't too bad actually. Now this is the challenging one. Ouch, and I'm all the way back down. That's great. Thank you. I wanted to be here. Okay. No! Why did you roll? No, now! Stop hurting yourself. Jesus. Okay, that's fine. Stop! Why are you rolling? I don't need you to roll. Oops. Oh, I didn't realize I could get that high. Stop. Thank you. So I gotta double jump, dash. Ooh, okay. There we go. Got it. Oop. Ow. Okay, so I'm gonna switch between water and lava. Not too bad. How much money do I have? Oh, wow. Okay, let's upgrade you and upgrade you. Excellent. Now those will do more damage. More saw blades! Oops. There we go. Okay. Well, I'm dead that time. Okay. Okay. Good there, good there. Okay. Like. Ow! It was right there. Gotta do it all over again, too. Whoops, too early. Oh, so, okay.
That's
that again? Ow, and I didn't even have to rush it. That makes me mad. Oh, hello. Let's complete the Great Temple shall rise. The day of reckoning is at hand. At last I can incinerate this nuisance of a woman. I think I should think not. She'll be laid upon the sacrificial verge. Oh jeez, okay. Last solar eclipse and is needed for the final sin. Trust me, I'm a simple girl, and I'll never love a monster like you. Besides, my heart belongs to someone else. Desire shall be a little consequence when it's crossed to the world of the dead. Analogy doesn't hold up very well on the other side. Your faith in your friends is yours. Wow, that just took it straight from the Emperor there. By the super door. Be my birthday present. This hero has wasted enough of my time to select which torches and much preparation is needed before the final sacrifice. I'll be expecting pollo frito for dinner. Pollo frito, excuse me. The double L's of Y sound here. Come now, my sweet, and let's prepare for the final ceremony. Oh, so it's flame face. Okay. Hit him. I'm almost dead anyway. I'm gonna have to reset. Okay, which is a lot of stuff on screen. You take damage. Oh, that's bullshit. Okay, well, at least I figured that part out. Thank you. How can my guns lose to your fist? Because you keep shooting randomly. Once Galaka completes the final ceremony of the Great Temple, both Sierra and Fidu will merge the worst together and rule it all. You're doomed. Now please, this is my final moment. Let me die, please. Your fault. Alright. Ooh, something here. Break that. Nice job with the flame face. Makes me almost not hate you as much as breaking all my stuff. Time for a biggie. Grab onto a wall and while holding triangle, press up to go climb. Alright, well, that is going to be it for this episode. We made it through the rest of the Temple of War and defeated Flameface, so I say that is a good amount of objectives done for today, and we will continue on to the Great Temple next time, so see you later, everyone.